Our next guest describes her best friend as a real godsend, someone who gives her a sense of security, love and well-being. But she's so much more than that. She's also a crucial set of ears. Let's welcome Maria Devlin with her hearing dog, Sadie, and Sariel Kramer from the Australian Lions Hearing Dogs Foundation. Welcome to you all. Thank you so much for being with us today. Sadie, she's on her best behaviour, Maria. What a beautiful dog. Tell us about how you came to have Sadie and why you have her, how she helps you in your everyday life.
Well, interesting. Fortunately, I was born badly deaf and I didn't get my hearing aids till I was nearly six.
Wow.
And I wear hearing aids in this ear and I wear a cochlear in this ear. And when I take them out for going to sleep at night, I don't hear a single soul. And this one here tells me, and she'll tell me where the sounds, and she's, she saves me.
So how does she do that? Will she jump up on the bed if she hears a creak or something? How does that work?
She does. She comes and touches me, and then she takes me where the sound is.
Wow. Yes. How long have you had her for?
I've had it for 7 years now.
Wow.
And how you said Sadie was a godsend. How have the last 7 years changed for you?
Well, actually, I had it for 4 years, actually. She's just 7 years old. But, tremendously huge, because I live alone.
Yeah.
So she's really takes me where the sound is, where she takes me, where the sound, especially if I'm in the shower. and that's where it's like, why is she staring at me? Yeah.
And, Sariel, it's the Lions Hearing Dogs Foundation's 40th anniversary today, which is huge. We've all heard quite a bit about seeing eye dogs. First time I've actually heard of hearing dogs before. The demand for dogs like Sadie. Is it increasing as the years go on?
It is, Sarah. It is increasing. So Australian Lions Hearing Dogs have actually trained and provided over 650 hearing dogs across Australia in the past 40 years.
Wow.
We have seen a significant increase in demand in the past 2 to 3 years. There's currently over 80 Australian deaf or hard of hearing people on a waiting list for an Australian Lions hearing dog. And the Australian Lions Hearing Dog Foundation is currently looking at expanding their national training centre to ensure that they can continue meeting this growing demand.
Wow. And what's involved in the training of the dogs? I mean, is there a special breed or is there...
No, so a lot of the dogs actually come from rescue, from rescue programs and rescue and pounds. Yes, and what's typically involved in the training process is it's divided into two different phases. So the first phase is where the dogs will actually be out in the community. They'll be out and about. It's called public access training. So they'll actually be out and about in the community, learning how to avoid distractions, whether it's in the supermarket, the smells of food, and just learning how to become a well-behaved companion. The second part of the training is very important. That's the sound training. So this is where the dogs actually learn the household sounds. They're all trained on up to 10 different household sounds, ranging from alarms, ranging from the doorbell,
fire
telephones.
Alarm, of course, you don't even think about something like that.
Exactly. Yeah. So fire alarms, it's so important. So the Australian Lions Hearing Dog, currently they're training up about 25 to 30 dogs per year, but with this expansion of their national facility, they'll be able to train up to 120 dogs per year, which is just fantastic.
Wow, it really is. And you give the dogs to those who need them. How much does it cost to train one?
So it typically costs about $37,000 to train one of these hearing dogs. And the Australian Lions Hearing Dog actually operates solely off donations. So a lot of Lions clubs across Australia are donating and individuals in the community.
How many sounds can Sadie hear?
The Australian Lions Hearing Dogs can hear up to 10. With Sadie, she hears like the doorbells, intercom, my wake-up alarm timer, the cooker timer and the washing machine timer.
Oh, wow.
So she touches me and takes me where the sound is. The only thing what is different is the smoke alarm. The smoke alarm, she comes and touches me, her whole body drops down really quickly.
Wow.
Let me get out.
Wow. And more than just a best friend, this has been, she's such an integral part of your life, which is why we need more donations to get more of these dogs trained. To support the Lions Hearing Dog Foundation and the wonderful work they do, you can go online to Lions hearingdogs.com.au. Ladies, thank you so much for coming in.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much for having me.
I think Sadie's relaxed for the day.
There
we go.
She's
time. Oh, there she is. She's not interested in our sounds.
No, that's it.
Oh, sorry, she's
I think we're boring her now.